someone purposely one-ups you. An example is when you're proud about your grade, and then Jimmy over here goes, oh, I got 5 more points than you. Something like that is just so annoying, but also hurtful. I don't know about you, but I will also try everything to make sure that I one-up them. One time, I was at Taekwondo, and I was really happy because I could finally do a technique I had been practicing. And then Wyatt walks over, and he starts talking about how that technique is so easy and how he got it first try. Like, shut up, Wyatt. Nobody cares. Then I spent an endless amount of time practicing it so I could demolish Wyatt's sparring. Also, it is very annoying when people try to one-up you but fail. I was reading and I must have stuttered while saying a word. Then Jimmy tried to one-up me by saying that the word was easy and he doesn't even know how I could mess it up. But then he messes it up. Therefore, I'm saying don't be a Wyatt nor a Jimmy, because one-upping people is unwelcome and not needed.